I am all the time going to garage sales and yard sales, searching for items to sell in my eBay store for profit. Some time ago, a woman gave this voice recorder to my son. It didn't have batteries in it. We weren't sure if it worked, so she just gave it to him. When we got home, after powering it up with some batteries, we found that there was one sort of ominous message on this recorder. I would love for you to subscribe to my channel if you like following people who go around to yard sales and trying to make money. Thanks for watching.